let's begin to get those legs in motion. Resistance all the way to the left. Let's back it down. As we simply get that body warmed up, the goal is to get that body temperature rising. Legs loose. Let's ride. Let's begin to put a little bit of that resistance on. We want to feel that control kick in underneath. As we simply take a brisk pace, you are quick but not too quick. Plenty of time for that speed as we progress through the ride. Let's get into those elbow drops. Four count in. Four, three, two, one. Listen for that switch command. When I say switch, we take it out through push-ups. Switch, take it out. Switch. Take it in. Three, two, ride. Forty-five plus minutes. We mentally prepare. Maybe you key in, zone in, or maybe you simply zone out. Physically, you are finding your place, finding your momentum, your rhythm. We will take that with us as we proceed to ride on. Begin to add that resistance a little more. We're gonna naturally create that slowdown to the low 60s, hands sliding to third. Three, two, one. As we ascend to that third position, position of power, and that's where we get right to. Let's find that pocket. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, ride. Check in on those glutes. They hover over the front of the saddle. Spines 10 to 11 on that imaginary clock. Grips are loose. Shoulders forward. Core is the catalyst. Breeze. Upper body is a statue. Force the isolation through the legs. We got it. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's get into those four count travel backs. Four count starting up top. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. When the sun come through, ooh, on like everything goes. Bound life, baby, we got it. Shows. What happens to that body is a private show. Stays right here, private show. 4, 3, 2, rise. Stay up top. Show me that. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rise. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's get back into those push-ups and elbow drops. I think we'll start with the push-ups. 4 count in. 4, 3, 2, 1, out. Take strength through breakdowns. We create tempo. Tempo does not lead us. We create. Tempo follows us. You are the rhythm. Switch, take it in. 3, 2, rise. 3, 2, those extremities are activated now. Legs are loose now. We already got a sweat going now. I might count saddle. 3, 2, 1. Begin to take a little bit of that resistance off. Accelerating to those low 70s. Hands back to third. We're gonna transition that low 70 right back into third. Three, two, one. Right back into that position of power. Third, power. This is where we put in work. Let's get to that endurance. Resistance on. Hit. Hit, hit, ride. Resistance, back it down a little. Maintain. That lead foot goes hit, 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 ride. We notice the difference. That lower 60 pocket. That bounce, that sway. That lessens as we begin to attack forward. Let's get into those elbow drop, tap back combos. 4 count in. We got it. Power on power. 4, 3, 2. One, down, tap, down, tap. Take it down with attention. 3, 2, ride. Lead foot. Hit, hit, ride. Maintain power. Maintain strength. Aggression. We can't settle back and expect to maintain strength, discipline, endurance. We are aggressive. We are attacking forward. We're almost to that saddle. But we got a little fight left. Little work to be done. You're almost there. Hold. I might count. Saddle. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's maintain that resistance. Only taking a little off if we must. Instead of taking a little bit off, we simply actively recover. Lungs need a little bit more of that oxygen. Get a little depleted. Give them what they need and get back to that speed. We do not do songs off. You do not do songs off. Saddle is not translation for rest. It's simply different work. It's simply speed. Let's get back into those elbow push-ups. 4 count into elbows. 4, 3, 2, 1. Listen for that switch. Switch, take it out. Switch, take it in. 3, 2, ride. Tempo is well into those 3 digits. If you are not quite there yet, let's get there. If you've been treading triple digits, if you've been quick, continue to hold, continue to push. Maintaining, holding, pushing becomes one of the same. In order to maintain strength, you must continue to push. We cannot get complacent. When it comes back around, let's take off. Wherever you are, you're getting past it. Your speed, you define it, you take it, you set it. This time we're gonna drop into oblique crunches. Single-sided elbow drops, 2 to each side, starting on the left. 4 count in. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Four, three, two. Ride. Stay quick. Hands sliding 2/3. Allowing that speed to drop into the 70s. Once you get there, we are transitioning up in 3, 2, 1. Low 70s. Back to that position of power. 3rd position. Power. Endurance. Fittingly, it's a battlefield. We stay in a fight. We stay getting to it. We stay pushing limits. Resistance. At it, maintain. I never meant to start a war. You know I resistance again. We're two up, maintain. Lead foot, hit, 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 ride. Resistance, back it down too. Let's get into those combos. Push up, tap back, four count in. Four, three, two, one, out, tap. We got it. Make it count. Take it out with power. Four, three, two, ride. Resistance, add it on. Go up one. Take it again. Let's go up two. Those numbers do not equate to quarter, half, full turns. It equates to what you need. An add-on is defined, but you are willing to take. It's defined, but what we are capable of. Back it down two. Only take off what you added on. Continue to maintain. Continue to fight. Hold. Strength. Power. Intention. We do not waste a single stride. Every stride gets us just a little bit closer to where we need to go. On my count, saddle. Three, two, one. Begin to add that resistance. We are naturally slowing down. Low 60s. Getting right back to that. That give and take, that balance between speed and resistance. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, rise. You know if you are too quick, if you are intentionally slowing those legs to catch that one, two, you simply need a little more resistance. That resistance should force that pocket. You settle right in. One, two, one, two, ride. Do not get too comfortable in the saddle. Do not fall out of preparation. Stay prepared, we do not have to get prepared. Hands slide to third. One, two, one, two, one, two, three, two, one. One, two, one, two, one, two, ride. Show me that. Freeze. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sticks and stones may break my bones. Talking loud is not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Let's get back into those. Position of power, push-ups, elbow drops, starting with the push-ups out, four count out, four, three, two, one. Out, 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 out. Let's try to catch it. We got it. Switch. Switch. Control tempo. Define tempo. You are tempo. Four, three, two, ride. Saddle. Resistance remains. Those legs work in unison. Push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, ride. Hands sliding back to third. When we pop up, we're flying into the 70s and above. Three, two, one. Continue to attack. Straighten it out. Saddle. Resistance remains. Refocus. Refocus that intention. The reasons why we ride. Every movement has a purpose. Every turn of that resistance means something. If we are adding it on, we are forcing those legs to engage, dig in. If we're taking it a little bit off, we're telling that cardio, we're telling that core, we're telling those legs, it's time to get a little quicker. But right now, let's add a little bit on. We dropped into those high 40s, low 50s. One, two, one, two. Hands sliding to third. I think we're ready. Three, two, one. Resistance. Take it. Tempo makes no difference. RPMs make no difference. We set in. We eye that number. And we continue to add resistance on. We begin to fall, so what? You fall into the mid-low 40s, so what? Resistance slowing you down, so what? That's what changes. That's the real world. You cannot predict hits. All you can do is take them when they come. Continue to push, move and stride. Respond, react. Do not predict. Resistance on. A fight does not keep a speed. A fight does not follow a template. Challenges do not come with guidelines. They are what they are. We do what we do. Resistance, take it. You got this. Attack. Fight. I'm taking some more. If you got it, take it. This is your fight. They can't ride it for you. I can't ride it for you. And you can't ride it for me. We get there together. But we fight. saddle. Resistance off. Get that oxygen. Take those inhale, exhale. Embrace that deep breath.
Closed off from love, I didn't need.
We're taught to hide that deep breath. Mask it. As if it means something negative. That deep breath means we are putting in work. It means we are exactly where we wanted to get. It means the body is in a fight. And the fact you are still moving, still in motion, still pushing, means you're still fighting back. You may continue to pedal, you may cease pedaling as we grab those weights. We got some fight left. Starting with bicep curls. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. One song to do it. Do it right, we put them away. On my count, switch the hammer curls. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. We got it. On my count, we are bringing them out. Front, shoulder extension raises. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Switch to overhand. I might count, hold out. 3, 2, hold. We bleed, we recover. We feel fatigued, we recover. We get in a fight, we keep on fighting. We do not back down. Pulse. Hold. Let's go into chest presses. 4 count in. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I might count, hold out. 3, 2, hold. Begin to pulse. Bring that pulse up top. Hold up top. We're going shoulder presses. 4 count in. 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I might count, hold up top. 3, 2, hold. We're bringing it back down front and center in 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put them away. You may remain in the saddle. You may join me back in third. Your speed. Your resistance. A moment within a moment. There are messages throughout the ride. Throughout every song. There is no set song. that does not require drive, that does not require intention. There is no song any less important than the next, or the one that came before. We simply change focus. Sometimes it's here, sometimes it's here, sometimes it's there. Sometimes it's internal, sometimes we send it out. As we think about our past that led us to this moment, people that have come and gone, friendships, enemies, role models, siblings, loved ones, partners, they all had their place, they all had their meaning, they all had their purpose. You do not need to remain in one's life for a lifetime to have effect, to have meaning, to have caused a chain reaction. It can happen in a moment. It can happen in a day. It can happen in weeks. We take the good with the bad. We take the pain with the love. Tears with the smiles. It's all one package. It's all one movement. It's all one balance. You do not need to hide your pain. You do not need to bury those thoughts, those memories. Embrace them. Without them, that balance is offset. You are who you are because of every moment that led to this. You're still here, right? You're still fighting, right? You're gonna still cry. You're gonna still smile. And you're gonna continue to move. Begin to add that resistance. Let's bring it back down to those low 60s. Right back into that sway. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, ride. We got that body and that side to side. But be mindful, not too much side to side. We control that side to side. Control that pocket. Use those bars as the guide. Keep that sway within. Ride. Check in on those grips. Wave to me. Wave away that fatigue. Wave away the rider that couldn't make it through 12 songs months ago, years ago, weeks ago. That rider brought you to this rider. That work brought you to this work. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's get into those push-ups, elbow drops. 4 count into the push-ups. 4, 3, 2, 1, out, out, out. Switch, bring it in. Switch, bring it out. We create tempo. We are tempo. We do not need the tempo at all times. Tempo breaks down, we do not. 3, 2, ride. Let's get into those 4 count travel backs. 4 count starting up top. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1.
See no evil. Get it, baby. Hope you catch that like T-O. That's how we roll. My life is a movie and you just T-O.
4, 3, 2, 1.
She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire. Red hot, bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide, as I step in the room, I'm a hustler, baby. But that you knew.
4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Freeze. When I count us out of this freeze, we're turning freeze into speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You got this. Attack forward. Old you in the rear view. New you's got a clear view. On my count, saddle. 3, 2, 1. Resistance off. You know what we need to do. I think it's pretty clear how we lose our breath in the saddle. To finish this one out. Active recovery. Get right back to that speed. There's no time lapse. There's no clock. There's no set speed. There's a tempo, and then there is your speed. We don't even stop at the tempo. We attack past tempo. But what we're gonna do right now is we are maxing out speed. Give it to me. You define the speed. You got 100 max, take it. Max 90, take it. Max 140, take it. Take it down. Catch that breath so we can just lose it again. Let's get back into a little elbows and push-ups before we take this one to the house. 4 count into elbows. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, take it out. Switch, take it in. Switch. 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 Do not predict, respond. 3, 2, ride. We see that finish line. But we don't know how to walk it to a finish line. We do not know how to back in the finish lines. We explode through finish lines. On my count, we are taking off. You are maxing speed and hanging on to whatever you have for the remainder of the song. On my count, get to it. 3, 2, 1. We got this. Continue to press. Apply pressure. Strength. Attack. No wasted movements. Make it mean something. Finish how you deserve to finish. Back it down in 3, 2, 1. Allow those legs to naturally slow. Give yourselves a round of applause. shake out those arms. Roll those shoulders. Roll your necks. Push down on that resistance. Slowly out of the saddle, hands to third, glutes hover over the back of the saddle, stretch it down. Switch the lead foot, bring it back. Back takes an inner arch, opposite of a turtle shell. Switch the lead foot, come over the handlebars, stretch to the ceiling. Switch the lead foot, bring it to the ceiling. And have a seat. Push down on that resistance, slowly come off your bikes. Left ankle behind your glutes. Stretch it back. And switch. Left ankle over the right knee, stretch it down. And switch. Legs beyond shoulder width. Take those hands, stretch down front and center as low as we can go. Walk it to the left. Walk it to the right. Back down, front and center. Slowly bring it up in 3, 2, 1.